In this video, I'm going to show you how you can select objects in AutoCAD. So you've probably clicked around a little bit and you've noticed a little something that maybe looks like this, or maybe it looks like this. And as you move your mouse around, it's kind of this crazy kind of shape that you've got there. So a few years ago, AutoCAD came out with this thing and it's called the Lasso Selection. And so what you'll notice in the videos that we make, usually ours look like nice, perfect rectangles. And yours may not look like that. Yours may look like this. The difference is when I do mine, I click once and I let go, and then I pull the mouse and it makes a perfect rectangle. It's green in one direction, it's blue in the other direction, and we'll talk about that in just a second. If you click and hold and you continue to hold your mouse, this is that lasso selection option. Lasso can be really helpful if there's just a certain quick little area that you want to be sure and get. Let's see, let's come over here and I'll kind of draw a lasso around this line. And it assures that I get that line without getting anything else. But for the most part, it's much easier to just draw the window and select it. So that's a big difference, and that's why you're seeing that weird shaped lasso window. Another thing is, you notice how when I go from left to right, it's blue, and I go from right to left and the window is green. This is the difference between a selection window and a crossing window. So I want to show you what the difference is. I've got this crazy little messy drawing full of lines up here, and I want to show you the difference. I'm going to show you a selection window. As I draw it across here, notice, do you see those things highlighting? It only highlights objects that are fully contained inside my drawing or inside that window. So when it's a blue window from left to right, it only selects objects that are fully contained. They start and stop inside that window. And so when I click to end, it only selected those few objects. I'm going to press escape to deselect objects, and I'll come draw the same window from the right to the left, the green window, and this is called a crossing window. Anything that crosses through this window, even so much as touches this window, whether it's fully contained or not, that object will get selected. So when I click here, all of those objects were selected because I was crossing through. Oops, almost all of them, this little guy wasn't. So that's the difference. I just wanted to show you the difference between the types of windows. So if you're trying to, you know, even if you're not using the lasso, but you're trying to select an object and you're coming in here and you're saying, oh, I'm trying to get this line right here and it won't select, it's because you're using that blue selection window instead of a crossing window. So if you want to get that line, then you can come over here and I've got that vertical line, or you can draw a green window and you'll get that line. You can also just individually check lines or click lines to select them. And that would work too. When you have anything selected and you don't want to have them selected anymore, just press escape and it deselects everything. If you have drawn a window around a certain area and you're like, oops, I didn't mean to get that one line, if you hold down the shift key, click on that one line, it deselects that individual line for you. So that's it. I just wanted to show you how you can select and deselect objects in AutoCAD.